Its vaulted ceilings, stained glass windows, and elaborate columns. As you can see on these images shot by CNN, so much of what makes Notre Dame one of the world's most exquisite Gothic wonders stands tall, almost miraculously. The construction of the cathedral may have taken 182 years from when it began in 1163. It took the fire of 2019 a matter of hours to compromise its stability. The work of the last 2 years has been all about ensuring that the cathedral stayed upright.
We had to be sure that the structure is solid. So I have to take a lot of measures to consolidate. We don't want to make a reconstruction without being reassured.
Here you can see the iconic North Tower that at one point had been threatened by the flames on the night of the fire. In the end, they were put out before it could collapse. But this was where the most devastating part of the fire took place. It was here that the famous Notre Dame spire once stood.
As the world watched, the spire, which had been under renovation, collapsed, breaking through the vaulted ceiling, which then crashed into the nave. The scaffolding that had surrounded it, 40,000 tubes of metal now twisted into the structure, then had to be carefully picked through and removed. General Jean-Louis Georgelin, who's in charge of the renovations, gave CNN a rare tour.
This is a place where the spire collapsed. You know, this is the center of a drama.
The general then shows us the exact spot where the spire first came crashing through. Here, the vaulted ceiling is held up by wooden pillars, each weighing a ton and a half.
C'est une structure qu'on met ça en...
They ensure, explains the project manager, that if the stones give way, for whatever reason, bad weather, a tremor, a shock, well, the wooden support beams will keep the structure standing. Now that the scaffolding for the renovations is ready, General Georgelin says that the work of rebuilding Notre Dame's vaulted ceiling and its spire will begin before the end of the year.
This is the central part of the nave where the great majority of the reconstruction is going to have to take place, since it's here that the spire collapsed, bringing down the stone structure with it. Elsewhere, what's really remarkable is how intact the structure is. These stones that had stood for more than 8 centuries, almost exactly as they were.
Outside too, the cathedral's iconic Gothic facade stands as a testament to a construction that has proven as sturdy as it is delicate. Cathedral officials say that almost $1 billion have been raised through donations from 150 countries so far. A reminder of the place that Notre Dame has, not just in the history of France, but in the hearts of so many all around the world. Melissa Bell, CNN, Paris.